Hey guys, it's Proud Cat Lover, and today I'm going to be showing you my new jumping spider, my pet jumping spider anyway, that I have in this old sea monkey container. And I don't know where he is. Let me see. Okay, there he is. I'll take the lid off. I just wanted to make sure he wasn't on the lid. I don't mind holding jumping spiders, but I know if I get him out, he might possibly jump off my hand because I don't have both hands to hold him. And I have cats, so yeah, that should explain itself right there. Cats will get it before I have a chance. So let me see if I can get him to climb on this stick. He's like, what? No, I'm not doing that. You can see he has these really pretty metallic green hairs around his fangs. Come here. He acts like he's just so horrified by the stick. It's like it's a stick. Not even moving it fast. And he was just climbing on it the other day, so I know he's not. And it's cool how he has little white stripes on his legs. And a coworker that I work with, she actually caught this for me and put it in a cup because she knew that I'd like to have a jumping spider as a pet. Well, I'm going to pause this real quick and see if I can get him out. Okay, so I got him out. Here we go. Here he is. He or she. I almost wonder if it's a female. Because females are big. He's a little cutie. Has a cool white pattern on the abdomen. Whoop! Jumped in the container. I was holding it a second ago, but it wouldn't stay on my hand. It was just kind of jumping around all over the place. I want to get it a bigger container than this. So I'm kind of working on cleaning out an old container that I have that used to have a pet snail. For him, so I can get him into a bigger container so he'll have more room to move around. But while I had freshly caught him, I didn't want him to be overwhelmed by this huge space, so I just stuck him in here so he could get used to being indoors, get used to being where his prey is just delivered to him and then catching it, and stuff, so. Because they actually have to adjust to that kind of stuff before they actually accept it, you know, or get used to it, I should say. So yeah, I haven't come up with a name yet. I'm trying to figure out what type of jumping spider it is. I don't know if there's a specific name, but also need to find out the gender. But yeah, anyway, that's my new pet jumping spider. And they're so cool because they have, you know, those four eyes in the front, and then they have two eyes in the back of their head. And they actually look at you when you're looking at them and stuff. It's really cute. See, look at him. He's just chilling, just looking at us and being like, "What are you gonna do to me?" Well, anyway, guys, thanks for watching my little video, and have a good day.